this would be a foundation course for any person sitting at a management position or aspires to become a CEO, to enable them understand what their publics want and how to communicate that to them. So that when they are supporting their corporate communications departments or PR departments, they are able to know that this is our expectation in terms of communicating to our publics, and these are the expectations that are required out of our various business practices, and this is what to avoid, and this is what we should incorporate. Because the various target audiences or stakeholders give us feedback, lots of feedback. And what do you do with feedback? Feedback informs policy, feedback informs changing business strategy, feedback has informed even overhaul of business strategies. So, and that feedback half the time is triggered by communication and PR.